When your friend uses a word, but you don't know what it means.
If you don't know what to say about something, just like, seems pedantic, and then walk away, and then they will just believe you and won't ask you any questions.
Got it.
You're here for the art.
Yeah, I love it. It's not, it seems pedantic, but...
He's my plus one.
Brawn's gonna go up to this person who was identified as an art critic.
Turns and looks at you up and down and
help you. It all seems a bit pedantic, am I right?